मैं बोलता हूँ यार ये सब छोड़ो, ग्लव्स ग्लव्स निकालो, बॉक्सिंग के शुरू हो जाते हैं यार।
That was Aamir Khan. Now check out Shahrukh's statement.
I don't think we would have any issue sitting on the same platform, sitting in the same plane, sitting in the same car, sitting in the same house, sitting hopefully one day in the same film. I don't think that would be an issue. And to be really honest, we are all grown-up people. And I would like to believe we are both very intelligent. Me a little less than Aamir, but we are both intelligent.
The press conference of producers, distributors versus multiplexes earned a historic distinction of bringing the erstwhile foes Shah Rukh and Aamir Khan together on the same platform.
अरे बोल राधा बोल, संगम होगा के नहीं।
मॉडरेटर करण जौहर ट्राइड हार्ड टू कीप द मीडिया फोकस्ड ऑन द टॉपिक। लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंड।
That again is a question not really dealing with the issue, sir. So I'm sorry, I won't be able to take
that. Just relating to that issue.
No, but
Shahrukh, Aamir,
thank you. We'll have to end all the questions.
Maybe you can offer a solution to the producers and the executives.
I think 1 minute, ladies. Please, you'll have to bear with me while I have to say something.
Shahrukh, Aamir, maybe
please,
you can offer.
Please, aap bed jaye. 1 minute aur mangenge hum aapka.
Time for some Q&A.
Got to know from a foreign studio executive that when the Spider-Man franchise released in India, the multiplexes gave them 70% and they kept 30%. If they can do that for a foreign studio, I see no reason why they can't do it for our fraternity. So I don't know if any of you are aware of it or...
Neither do we.
Yeah, okay. I was not aware of that.
Indian multiplex, national multiplex chains gave Spider-Man 70%. Okay, is that so?
That's
very heartbreaking then. Yeah. Badi afsos ki baat hai yaar.
And,
क्योंकि मुझे याद है जब मैं तारे ज़मीन पर बना रहा था, शाहरुख बोला था छोटी फिल्मों को प्रॉब्लम होती है। मैं दो एग्जांपल देता हूँ। कयामत से कयामत तक लगी थी मेरी पहली फिल्म थी, चौथे हफ्ते में वो 96% पॉपुलेशन पे पहुंची थी। अब आप ये फॉर्मूला उस पर अप्लाई करिए, अगर वो फॉर्मूला अप्लाई होता तो आज मैं यहाँ बैठा नहीं होता।
Because just now I came from a press conference for a film called Chaurasta, and they were telling that thanks to the multiplex ongoing tussle, our film will be released on 17th in the multiplexes, because that is a Calcutta based production. So is there a shoot for these people that if you're making a film in Calcutta or Trivandrum, you can easily come and release without abiding by the rules here?
Sorry, it's like I just said ki ye koi show of power nahi hai, ye koi rule setting nahi hai, ye kisi ko forcibly nahi kiya ja raha. Yahan pe jo sab log yahan pe maujood hain, jitne bhi, ye collective voice है, एक ओपिनियन है, डिस्कशन के लिए ओपन है, नेगोशिएशन के लिए नहीं, डिस्कशन के लिए ओपन है कि विच इज़ द बेस्ट वे टू गो फॉरवर्ड। इसके अंदर जितने लोग भी इसके साथ हैं, दे आर मोस्ट वेलकम एंड वी थैंक देम। जो नहीं हैं, हम उनको ये नहीं कह रहे कि हम आपको जो है किसी तरह का रोक लगाएंगे, उसको डराया जाएगा, धमकाया जाएगा, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है। बट उनको ये समझना चाहिए, एज यू मैंशन से वन और टू फिल्म्स, आई वुड लाइक टू ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ऑल ऑफ अस से दिस कि दिस in the long run is going to be amazingly beneficial for the smaller films. What we are saying is, let's be on board, let the big guy help you fight this fight for the small guy.
This question is for Mr. Shahrukh Khan. Sir, you just said that the house is not in order, pipeline ko theek kar rahe hain, but they made an example out of Aadhe Ke Zara, the multiplex chain, and they did not at all release it, and then they released Tasleem. So do you think that the discussion, the platform is not the same anymore? I mean, you're trying for a dialogue and they're just giving you that we'll make an example out of every new film that...
I think the reason for all this happening for one or two films just pre what we all decided to come together is mainly the reason we've come together. Ki abhi kya hai, singularly har koi jo hai apni film ko lekar aage badhta hai, apna negotiate karta hai. What we have now decided is ki we will fight for equal rights for everyone. So jaisa aa dekhen zara ke sath hua ya tasveer, I think they had already told us ki before the strike they will release it pre the strike, because ekdam ready ho gaye the, unki jo promotion thi wo shuru ho gayi thi.
The overseas apparently it's a 50-50 thing, the distributor and the theater owners, they get a 50-50 kind of thing. What is stopping from the same thing applying in India as well?
As far as overseas is concerned, the different countries have different systems. It's not 50-50 everywhere. In a large number of places it is 50-50, But in some places, nut price is paid, which is something which covers the operational costs of the multiplex. Thereafter, the distributor gets 80%, not 50-50. Sometimes 90%. This is a system that we have been following even in India. But we realize, we understand that multiplexes today are new in the business. They are going through infrastructure costs that they're putting up. But so are our corporates who have come in, new corporates who have come in the production and distribution sector. And each sector has to look out for its own affordability.
It was truly a memorable moment that will remain etched in the collective memory of billions of people the world over. Wonder when can we see them together in a film? This is Faridun Shahryar with cameraman Tahir Sheikh for Bollywood Angama News Network.
हर हिंदुस्तानी को मौका मिले मेरी फिल्म देखने का
वो सिर्फ हाथ जोड़कर मल्टीप्लेक्सेस के सामने खड़े रहते हैं और ये फिल्म बस प्लीज रिलीज कर दीजिए
बड़ा जिद्दी है यार ये
हम में से कोई भी इस फोरम के लीडर नहीं है